I dedicate this poem to Vic that I personally wrote. It's called The Voice. The man in white speaks slowly, as if not to miss a word. You are staging on platform 2, he says. I wait a second longer. His words linger, wishing him to swallow the words as he would food. But they escape his mouth faster than air. It shall be chemo, not demo. It shall be split with a blade. The voice of a man in white, sharp as a sword, shall he stop? I stop to ponder, puzzles floating like cotton clouds, searching the answer to cancer. What next from here? My heart hastens at the unknowing giggles of my sons. Some things are clear, most are clear. This is not the path I chose. The path chose me. The voice of a man in white, unbearingly true. Then I hear a voice. I will brave this path with you. I will hold your hand when you need me to, and more when you do not need me. Our palms shall clasp in strength. We shall fight like we never did. You click the mouse for me. I click love for you. I will hold your hand, Vicky. The voice we echoed. The voice of a friend, like warmth in winter, gives me hope to run the path. Your voice dims my pains, heals my fears. Your sweet, loving voice resounds like a beautiful song. I will dance to the promise. I will fight on like I never did. Your voice, like God's invisible hand. I can't touch it, but can hear it. The voice of hope.